I'm hoping that tech trials like this tracking system will help Yukon Valley stand out as a hub of scientific research here in Alaska. Speaking of research, I have your samples on board now. With any luck, I'll have them handed over for testing before the end of the day. You're close to the tower. Find the relay's control panel and open it up. Your replacement parts should slot right in. I guess now we'll find out just how much of an easy fix it is. Yukon Valley has its fair share of folklore. The stories are almost always creepy,